want into a 10 age gap.
Is Noah into the sophomores here? Does he want to touch us?
Indication say yes.
It's because you're not little, that's why. And then I was the last time,
baby. Go, don't stop.
Okay.
What's up, guys?
So, Snow, remember the last intro that we did?
Huh?
It was like really awkward.
Oh, yeah. What's up?
Man, hi.
Hello.
Man, hi. Yeah.
So awkward.
This thing made it out of the group chat, finally.
Yes.
The trip made it out of the group chat.
Tyler Lee got ditched.
Tyler Lee, okay. If you're watching this, Tyler, I am so sorry.
I'm sorry, but like...
I'm sorry.
Yeah, you should have like tried harder to get a ride.
Buddy! Don't be so rude on him.
One semester later.
We should try recreating. But yeah, so we're here in Big Bear, specifically Snow Summit, and... After a long, treacherous journey, we are now here. Look at it.
Looks so beautiful.
Look at, yeah, Jason, get the... See, you're gonna be my cameraman in the future.
Ah.
Kidding, I wouldn't want you as my cameraman anyway.
Why not? Why not?
Look at you.
What the fuck?
He's in his boxers. He's in his boxers. Look at him.
No, don't do that.
Well, I got it.
Don't do that. Jason is secretly gay.
No, I'm not. It's slightly snowing, actually.
Dude, am I actually that big bone? But yeah, oh, it's actually kind of snowing. I see it.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, my pants completely undone.
Yeah, but snowing.
Okay. God, this is going to be a struggle. How did you do this? I forgot how to do this. Wait, hold on, team, hold on. I bet you're getting nice close-up shots of my freaking nostrils. It's a shame I didn't do my skincare this morning. I think I ripped open my sock.
So it turns out we went to the wrong shuttle the entire time. So We're heading back to the parking lot, and then we're gonna be at Snow Valley soon.
Snow Summit.
Kill me now. Hey, what's good, vlog? Dude, look at this. This is fucking beautiful. This is fucking beautiful.
Chat,
are
you
lucky
or what, chat?
Dude, yeah, oh my god.
It's not 137. Oh, shit.
Look at it. Look at it. Look at it. Dude, I would stay here forever. Dude, oh my.
These are actual perfect conditions.
Dude.
I'm so happy right now.
Dude.
We're down. I sprained my wrist. That don't stop me. The goat don't stop.
I feel like a baby in a candy shop. Oh my god.
Dude, best day
look
ever.
At,
bro.
Dude, look at what it is outside. It's snowing.
It's snowing. Hold on.
Oh wait, hold on.
Today, what are we eating?
So right now, we are eating
carne asada tacos. Carne asada tacos.
Bro, it's this.
We're it's still so watching messy. The whole thing.
It's so messy.
It's way too messy. Like, way too messy. We might
you
do
clip
a...
it on. We're clipped on. Okay. We're clipped on.
How are we gonna do that?
I don't know. Slowly.
Well, can you just take it?
What?
I'm not that hungry.
I'll eat it.
Wait, no. Is it that cold here?
Dragon, they're dragons.
Dragon dance. I you know, straight away, I thought of the chicken dance. But na 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 na. Yeah, my hands are done for.
Oh well, there's napkins.
Oh my god.
I got our friendship bracelet, Casey.
Well,
this one is out.
What you know about the rainbow room?
Okay.
What's going on today?
So, oh wow.
Bras.
I'm definitely cutting that part out. We are at Now Snow Summit after our shuttle troubles earlier. We are with him.
T-Chin. T-Dog. Little Dog. Little T.
And then we we're with the cameraman.
Ice Bear.
The man himself.
I'm Big Hawk. What's your code name?
Big Bear. Ice Hawk.
I'm Ice Bear.
Ooh, I don't know. Appa.
He's Appa. Yip Yip type beat.
Appa Yip Yip.
We're stopped.
Now, we're about to go on a run. Me and Big Bear.
Big Hawk.
Big Hawk. Me and Big Hawk are gonna learn kick turns. We don't know how to kick turn.
And Ice Bear.
And Ice Bear.
Ice Bear sprained his.
It's the kick turn learning squad. Kick turn learning squad. You know why? You know what it sounds like? You know what it sounds like?
What?
Big cock. There's so many trees. What is this? Tree City? Tyler segment, Big Hawk segment. We're snowboarding, we're boarding. We got KC over there. We don't know if my right is good. I don't know if I'm goofy or regular. Cause like, you know? Type beat stuff. I think I'm gonna be goofy. My fall? Well, I fell. I'm gonna catch up to KC real quick. So many snowboarders. What is this, snowboarder city? This is Big Hawk segment. We're trying our best. My legs hurt, everything's sore. But it's alright. We push through because we're men. The thing about men is, if they like other men, they're gay. You ever think about that? That's just put that in your head. Yeah. KC might edit this out. KC, if you edit this out, you're gay. You'll hear it. You know you will. Don't edit it out.
Bye.
Okay, so we finished our runs. We finished the runs for the day. How are you feeling?
Nah, it was worth it.
Xander, being the handyman that he is, the daddy that he is, shoving it up. So yeah, we finished all of our runs. Overall, very good day. Get back to the cabin.
Jacuzzi,
lasagna, and if Jason's not lazy, then kimchi fried rice.
He already asked. He asked if we all wanted spam. I said yes.
Yeah. This looks so nice. Like, look at it. Just look at it for a second. Soak it in.
Kind of cold.
Dude, I'm freezing my fucking balls off, bro.
Why is it not focused?
Was it like?
I don't think I can do that. Holy shit.
It's my turn. I get pigs. I just cooked for you. Go.
Okay, it's my turn. Go.
Why is this?
Stop. For the vlog.
Fuck the vlog.
Such little footage.
Oh my god, I look like a mess.
It's day two. We basically finished day two. We've got no film because essentially all I wanted to do was just have fun on the slope without a camera pointing at everyone. So yeah, it's a lot of fun. now that we're done with our day run, we're gonna go now to birthday party dinner. So I'll see you there.
We're finishing our second game. We're gonna play a third game with the filming. We forgot to do microphones. I was tough. I'm just saying we haven't won yet though.
I think it's my turn right now.
Wait.
Is it your turn?
What
do
you mean?
We won.
No?
Well, no, they won.
No, I didn't get it in.
How did you?
I hit the corner. Yeah, we didn't finish
yet.
Do you have anything to say, Tyler Chin?
Watch this, guys.
I'm the cook.
I'm kind of getting carried. I'm gonna carry by Big Hawk.
Yeah, cook. Watch me cook, okay?
Yep.
If you edit this out, you're getting dizzy.
That was so bad.
Whoa.
I definitely about to do that.
I'm about to do that!
Did you see that?
Oh my lord,
you
don't
ducks.
I'm gonna lose.
You know what hole to go to! Straight forward!
Trolley, gummy worms,
fire
out!
Tyler's about to win.
I think he does.
Why? Okay, so... Tyler's throwing. I'm gonna go this pocket.
We have to check the quality of
the vehicle later. So, Noah, the 18-year-old, just touched a minor with his feet.
Tyler's again the game winning shot.
Yeah.
With a scratch on the board. He's have the eight ball left. Lining it up. Can he do it? Can.
Okay, so after the last portion of that pool game, very intense pool game. Now, we're setting up camera footage for code names. We got Xander on the roof.
You can see the whole table, it's just this, it has a little bit of the board.
Jason. Look at Jason, look at how snuggly he is.
What's up, bro? It's kind of cold. Wait, we should turn it up.
What do you mean? Turn what?
Alex, what? Yeah, it's
No, let's go to 60. Hey, hold on. Hey, what you know about it? Hey, man. What's he doing up there? Where? Spider-Man.
Look.
Fucking dinner, baby. Hold on. Oh, it's not in frame. Behind this sign is a very infamous restaurant.
No, dog is like, you're trying to fit in with the rest of the Asians, but you don't actually know what they eat.
No, but I actually eat dog, bro.
The fuck?
I made it before.
Oh, wait, you can see it from here.
There too. Huh? Have you ever tried like reptile?
Fucking Pepco, like baby. Our new like dinner chicken. Spot.
Bro,
hell yeah.
Bearded dragon legs are so good, but they're so small and hard to eat.
Oh my god.
Controversial. What? Fried crickets.
What? No!
Fried crickets are all shell, they're no meat. All shell.
That's what I'm talking about.
They're just like chips, bro.
What is she saying?
What's she saying at everyone outside? She's
talking to me. I think they're ready, they're gonna come.
They're gonna call it Isabella's name.
Oh, Xander's there, it's fine, Xander.
Tell
Xander to
how
tell.
Much? How much?
Tyler,
text
Xander
to
text. That's like
Tyler.
People that
were
at PSGs.
Tyler, text Xander.
That's
way too small.
Stuff,
that's vibes.
Stuff?
Just
all off of vibes.
But there's a kids section. Noah would love this.
Dude. Come on.
Look, Noah would love this. It's a kids section.
Wait, Loki, she would buy. Should we buy Isabella? Like,
it's a kid slash girl.
What's this? Magical. Mystery magical.
What's
that? Let's ask.
Is Noah into little boys?
Don't bet.
Oh, don't bet. Is Noah into little girls? Don't bet on it. What?
Come on, that's fake. No, Noah wants to.
Is Noah into the sophomores here? Does he want to touch us? Indications say yes. It's because we're not little, that's why.
Say does Noah like younger?
Like five
younger.
Is Noah into younger boys? Just younger. It shall be.
This thing sucks.
You gotta get a new one.
It shall be.
It shall be.
So it shall be.
So it shall be.
So it's true.
It's true.
He likes younger boys.
It shall be.
It shall be. So he is gonna get with a young boy.
Watch out.
I'm taking your man.
Okay, I'm stopping recording right now. Stop it.
So, yeah, we went over to their dinner. We went over to a place called, I actually don't know. It's just a pizza place. That's all I remember. We got a lot of foods. A lot of fat jokes were made. And, yeah, we were just being really loud in the restaurant, more specifically my table. The other table wasn't really too loud. I'll admit we were kind of making all the noise. And, I mean, still had a fun dinner, though. We'll insert photos now. And, yeah, overall, very fun, very fun.
Someone record this.
Okay, so we got back from Isabella's B-Day dinner. Pizza, guys, I don't know, how was it?
It was pretty good.
Pretty good?
Pretty good.
Wait, hold on.
I didn't think there was off.
Wait, hold on.
This is something new. The cats
oh my god! Oh no!
Featuring the platinum band. And this time, we're gonna keep it funky.
He sounds smooth with it, it's insane.
The jerk.
Oh no!
Oh shit!
I can't hit the pin drop.
Okay, you can't really see you, Noah.
But where are we?
Turn on your flash.
I got it.
Okay. Where are we, guys?
That's now.
In the middle
of nowhere.
Basically,
you can get it.
Freaking everyone. Oh, you can't really see it. The stars are really pretty tonight. Essentially, what happened is that
the bad car went stargazing.
Yeah.
The bad car went
stargazing. The loser car. The loser car. The loser car. The loser car.
The loser car.
We went on a stroll and we're
out by the lake, but there's a fence here.
There's a fence here, so we can't get past. But honestly, I think it's better because we can probably see more ahead.
Yeah.
And there's the mountains over there.
Oh my god, that looks so beautiful.
Oh, yeah.
That could be a PFP right there.
Hold on.
Now we're gonna go.
Put a person in it.
Now we're gonna go do a photo shoot. We'll see. Check back at the cabin.
So we're it's like 2 a.m. now.
He's sinking. He just.
We're all sitting on the same bed just watching TikToks.
He goes to turn down the temperature and it's just.
Just open a window, Sean.
Why are you so hot, Noah?
What do you mean? Maybe it's because you're wearing sweatpants.
Just
know
it.
I thought this was like full of air and I went.
I told you it was it.
That was so.
The next morning.
It's fucking lackluster as fuck. No footage at all because the entire time I've been messing around. It's now 8:30 in the morning on a Monday.
It's fine.
We're all getting ready to leave. Everybody's brushing their teeth apparently right now, except for Noah.
So.
Oh, wait, did you drive mine? Did you drive mine? Mine were also like hung up with theirs.
Whoever's was on this, like.
Thing.
Okay. I put it in the
dryer. Cool. Thank you, Daddy.
We're gonna go check the dryer. Oh hi. Oh, okay. Wow, I guess everybody's touching my hair. Sup, big dog? Morning. Morning. Morning, buddy.
Morning, hi buddy. Hi chat. You sleep well, chat? I sleep well.
Do you not?
I sleep okay.
What time do you sleep?
420.
Did you actually?
Maybe around there.
Wait, is everything done in the dryer?
I believe so. It kind of smells like cold water.
Oh shit.
You can smell it, right?
I don't want to put this in my bag, but I have to. We're now packing up everything all over the house. We're trying to clean up
as much as possible.
That still needs to be cleaned. This is all pretty much done, thanks to Xander. Zaddy, or the towel, fucking box and everything. Know all that. But yeah, pretty much everything else is done within the house. Except for just our rooms, dryer, about it. Living room area, still needs work. But kitchen is all sorted. And yeah, Big Bear trip, great success. And now I'm gonna go clean my room now. And there's 3 men in my bathroom.
Ethan, what are you doing there?
Ethan, big dog.
He's going crazy. He's got a helm.
I don't know they were freaky like that in the back seat.